No. We are not born great. We do not have precious trusts of honor. Our greatness comes from our achievements, our desires to make an imprint and leave a legacy. We accept the challenges that lead us away from a life of mediocrity because we do not play it safe. We do not settle for anything. We are always growing and always changing. We set forth to scale mountains, to dive to the darkest depths of the sea, to love, to dream. So that we may dangerously expand our horizons.